going up for my fourth jump, four jumps, and it's going to be my fourth one. So. Oh, g'day Riley, g'day Lillian. I'm going to do my first free fall. 4 seconds. 4 seconds free fall. No static one, not hooked up to the plane, it's going to jump out. And I'm scared shitless. Let's hope it goes well. I've got my altimeter on. It's in the red and I'm still falling. That's very, very bad. I need to put these leg parts on so I don't fall out of the mirror. Down there. One. Two. And then I'll slip once across my chest. That's my fourth free fall coming up. And yeah, I'm still scared. See you on the ground. Today's Wednesday. Yesterday on Tuesday I did my first 10 second free fall. Just jumped out and you got to hold it for 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 7,000, 8,000, 9,000, and then I pull my chute. And the whole time I'm just free falling, just straight through the air. I think I got up to terminal velocity, which is about 120 miles per hour. And yeah, it's fast. See the horizon and try not to tumble and stay level. First one yesterday, then I just did my confirmatory. I did a good job, it was good all the way down. And so now I'm moving up to 15 seconds free fall. And yeah, this is really something else that's made everything else worthwhile doing. And this is the stuff. I just hope my chute comes out when I pull my cord. Alright, I'll see you when I get back on the ground.
Copy and air. 1,000 feet. Direction 1,500 feet.
Something else. That was my third jump. Free fall. It was good, a lot better this time. I went flat, I pushed my hips down, and I started, it was really good. Then when I moved my hands around to pull my chute, got a bit unstable then, but I think I came out all right. And now I'm, if you have a look, I'm back to repacking my chute. And again, I hope I get it packed right. Yeah, all right. That was really something. We're above the clouds, actually just punched through the clouds. I'm free falling. And it was just white out, just clouds. And I started to see the ground, and I come smashing straight through the bottom of the clouds, and out I come, and it's just all open. 15 seconds, a long time. I'm free falling, and I'm falling so fast. You have to ask granddad kids how fast 120 miles per hour is in kilometers. So it was pretty damn fast. Some people have their own motivation for getting out the door. I've got mine. I know what my motivation is. It scares the crap out of me, but it's one hell of a ride. This is Lieutenant Garsight.
Just juggling.
How'd you go there, sir? How'd you got upside down?
Absolute rubbish. Upside down, the shoe came through my legs and flipped me up. Turbo, absolute turbo. Oh well, hopefully I'll live and fight another day. You're right.
Let's go. Yeah.
Check it out. That's how the shit goes right here. You see, time stops still in the eye of the storm. The foundation of my home where my rhyming was born. It's a rhythmic reality, a remedy for riddles where love's a hurricane. And you meet me in the middle, it's the good, the bad. The house I furnished, the crystal clear sea. The sound I worship, the rush of the city. The calm of the outback, the film called Life, where my heart is the soundtrack. It's that lucky streak without no warning. It's the memory of cartoons on Saturday morning. It's that classic culture that connects the country through raw energy that reflects we're hungry. It's that timeless feeling that I get on stage. It's those government bills that I'll never pay. It's that fun I have freestyling with my mates. My little getaway that only music can create. Come on.
Stop.
stop still in the eye of the storm. The foundations of my home where my rhyming was born. It's a rhythmic reality, a remedy through riddles, where love's a hurricane and they meet me in the middle. It's the exotic breeze at the festival night shows, that hot sweaty air with the twist of that hydro. It's the power of my passion, the picture my pen paints, caressing the canvas to put my click in the zen states. That zone with my thought, the peace when it's starlit, that blazing fireplace, bare feet on the carpet, or sitting on my porch where this one sways freely, and right through the night until the sun rays greet me. It's the past love still cooking inside. It's that warm fuzzy feeling when I look in her eyes. It's pouring out my heart and soul when I'm flipping the gems. It's catching my dreams lost in Pulp Fiction again. It's like gets me by and gets me high. Yeah, it's watching flicks with my chick, making love on the sofa. It's the bread that I can't afford, it's chucking the toaster. It's the real, then nothing comes closer. It's finally getting bliss to puff on the doja.
Yeah, more than one occasion, we're sure to come and blaze one. When it's heavy, hit the hay at home, a horizontal haven. It's an echo through eternity that still hits live. It's life, a beautiful journey on a Bill Hicks ride.
It's the chemistry, the brightest light, the eighth wonder, the recipe of dynamite and Blade Runner. It's the truth that justifies this. It's the father I have and the mother I miss.
It's the love through my pencil when I feel the beat. It's 40,000 going mental on secure the beach. There's three kids in a club down an alley that was sounding ill, to march on through the valley of a thousand hills.